Among the buttercups, we see the first emergence of one of our species of cinquefoils. This type usually has 5 or more leaves, and not far away, in the shade of a large gneiss boulder, another type of cinquefoil, this one with longer structures and many leaflets.